Estás pinche muerto.
Tu punch a deu te quemar, de... madre, blad. Shut up, you fucking bitch. Can I just shoot him? Okay, I have to interrogate him.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die.
I'm not pressing
shit.
B.
Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Chill the fuck out. Find him. Oh
you
my god, you son
That's
of a bitch.
About? Your thing?
The you fuck are you crying? Your makeup is leaking, bitch.
Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Oh, is that how it is, you bitch? Huh? Huh? I fucking blow your brains, cabrón. Alright guys, so we gonna try out the damn Ghost Recon Wildlands. Whatever that Wildlands means, I have no idea. Alright, so new campaign, new campaign, let's do it. Let's see what we have in here. W handbrake, what? Handbrake? I can drift? Gender. I'll be a woman, why the hell not? Do I really need to change stuff like... It's just beta, so what's the... Can I... Enlarge the boobage? Okay, hold on. Oh shit, sorry. Dude, I like the damn tattoos. That's cool. I think that's cool. Have tattoos and stuff. Dude, you can make a cool ass guys. Like, okay, whatever. Appearance, clothing, body details. Now we can't enlarge the boobs. That's sad. Let's just save it. We'll use this girl with some tattoos. Alright. You know what? Just do advanced. We're not gonna do extreme because I think this is the first time I'm playing the Ghost Recon. This is like not the first game. There are many of them, right? I think so. I don't know. So this is gonna be a review of the game. I mean, I haven't played other ones. I love shooters. I play... Almost, I think I played all Battlefields, all Call of Duties, except the couple last ones, because screw the fucking monkey jumping bullshit, so... Yeah, we're gonna try out this one. And let's see what we have.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
Yes. No.
He was a friend of mine.
Is it just me or there's a really bad frame rate?
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier. No, it doesn't.
So, like, I'm not gonna make a review of the, like, the story of the damn thing, because it's just beta. I'm gonna, you know,
guess you've been down here
it's
while.
Gonna be a review about, like, you know, the feel, the guns, like, how it feels to shoot, like, the movements and stuff,
means
that kind
rough,
of thing.
But as a cover, it gets me out and about. At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huey, Argentina, and drank all the way.
Do I give a shit? I don't think so. I'll just go.
Nobody wants to deal.
I don't give a damn. Hope nothing like super duper happened. So I would have missed the whole thing. Like, now everyone, like, died, the plane has exploded, and I freaking skipped it. I hope that doesn't happen. Alright. Okay, right away I need to fix the damn frame rate. Hold on. Did that help? There we go. Everything was on ultra, but I just took down the scaling, I think. Yeah, the scaling. And we're good to go. Right away, I need to improve the damn sensitivity, because this is bullshit. What about now?
Time to earn your pay.
It's a little bit better.
Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. They're kind of
That's a really silent weapon.
What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
All right.
End of the day, this is a revenge mission.
I mean, the game feels nice.
Quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets.
Pretty good.
First objective: track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Whoa.
Can I like tell them what to do? Alright. Dude, do I have to... Don't tell me I'm fucking walking all the fucking way. What the fuck, man? If they fucking make
me... Guns down, we don't need to frighten these people.
Alright. How the hell do I put the gun down? Or just aim at their faces? Okay, relax, relax. Dude, I'm not going fucking 2.5 kilometers. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Why can't you jump into this game? What the fuck? It's the same thing with the Sniper Elite. Like, you press escape, it doesn't jump. You have to be close to a wall to, like, climb over. Dude, did I just make a damn mistake? Seriously? Dude, I'm restarting this damn game. Where's the restart button? No, I'm killing myself. What the f- Dude. No, don't heal me. Just let me die, please. Just let me die, dude. Fuck off. Dude, I'm not doing this. I'm not walking all the fucking way. Hold on. Okay, there you go. Can I get into a car? Okay, I'm not walking, okay? Oh my god, I was so stupid. I fucking was gonna walk 3 kilometers.
Cuatros plonos del Pedro el Padro. El puto macarne.
Okay, whatever, sorry about that. Dude. It's not. The can you shut up? Morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary. You can drift in this game, so that's nice. I mean, the damn physics are a bit weird, but it handles well for a shooting game. It's not bad. Can you stop?
A dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death.
Dude, shut up! How the hell did I turn up the
real life? Not that habit of mother.
Why is this car red?
But la verdad.
Dude, it's a supercar.
Trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm. With the violence of the oceans.
The physics in this game though. That Santa Muerte
embodies. Come to us and learn more about
fire.
I copy.
We're clear.
Who the fuck are you, bitch? Who the fuck are you, bitch?
Marche.
I'll just knock you out, bitch. Slay on the ground, dude. I want to drive this car. It's a Lamborghini SV. I mean, I can't leave. Okay, hold on. Jump out, dude. I mean, girl. Go power, right? Okay, let's just go back into the 4x4. I need all my men. I can't leave them alone here. Come on, hop in. Can I change the radio station? No, I can't. I'm just gonna turn off, because I might get copyright strike because of it. Alright, let's just go. It's not too bad.
Fire!
No, don't fire! What the fuck are you firing at? Don't fire! What the fuck are you doing? I just wanted to get out of the car. What the fuck are you doing?
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
All right, it's interesting, I guess.
Don't want to speak the target.
What the fuck is this? No, shut up.
Switch to suppressors.
I'm not gonna use like the drones and shit like that. I'm just like looking at the like the pure like first person. This is third person, but like, you know, shooter kind of All I'm looking at is shooting.
Target down.
Gonna kill a chicken. Yes, I can. They blow up just like in Counter-Strike. Dude, the controls are almost identical to the sniper elite. Where you at, bitch? Dude, okay. I mean, the controls are a little bit weird, I would say. It's hard to, like, control the recoil and stuff. But yeah. I know, I mean, it's smooth.
God damn, that was close.
It is smooth, though. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Okay.
I mean, it's smooth. Like, I wouldn't say it's bad. I mean, I'm impressed for now. It's not bad. A bit weird, you have to get used to the damn, like... Where you at? I just hop down. Was I actually supposed to, like, kill everyone? Like, maybe I just should have, like, go, like, sneakily instead.
Estás pinche muerto.
Tu puncha dilchke mach madre, bled.
Easy, come in.
Shut up, you fucking bitch. Can I just shoot him? Okay, I have to interrogate him.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your
I'm not pressing
shit.
B.
Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Chill the fuck out.
Find him.
Oh
you
my god, you son
That's
of a bitch!
About? Your thing?
The fuck you are you crying? Your makeup is leaking, bitch.
Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Oh, is that how it is, you bitch? Huh?
You need to get
I fucking blow your brains, cabrón. Okay.
Last
what is this?
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while.
I don't play games like you, okay?
Maybe not.
I'm not playing. I mean, I am playing, but you know what I'm saying? Alright.
We can't afford to take any chances.
Fuck is that?
Too much riding on this.
Shut up. Let's go. What is the SUV?
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Who the fuck are you, cabrón? You wanna die? You wanna suck on them titties, bitch?
Alright. Let's move on.
Let's see if I can find anything.
Let's get moving.
Oh, did she took a razor blade? I don't know what the hell did I just do, but okay. Alright, guys. Let's go. Should we steal a car? Should we drive? You know what? I'm gonna steal a car. I want to try this car out. I'm done with SUVs, man. I hate SUVs.
This girl.
Like, almost 2 years.
What's wrong with the window? Look. You see how it moves? That's a bit weird.
You're telling me you forgot your anniversary too? The only reason she
minus 1 point. I don't like this game because the window looks weird.
Alright. She wouldn't get no more balloons.
Let's see if we can drift.
You think for her birthday,
you can drift though. That's
like
nice. That's a plus in my book. If you can drift in a game, especially in a shooting game, it's really nice.
I'll send her back to you smiling.
Jesus Christ, no, stop that song. What happens if I kill a peasant? I mean, not peasant, what the fuck? I mean the walking people. The walking people, really? What the fuck are they called now? Wait, I forgot the word. Okay, whatever, you know what I mean. I mean, there's something wrong with the freaking controls though. And I'm going the wrong fucking way. Let's see if you can off-road this beast. Something's wrong with the camera. Okay, there you go. Pedestrian, there you go. Not fucking peasant. What the hell was I talking about? Alright. I mean... If you get used to the game, I think it's... okay. Okay, I just killed people. I think it's pretty okay. I mean, the physics of the driving, the cars, I mean, is a bit weird. when you turn it, like, it flies left, right, left, right. You can't control it, like, properly for some reason. Maybe it's, I just have to change the controls, like,
so
sensitivity or something.
Neck,
but yeah. Other than that, I mean, shooting, it's smooth, it's nice, I would say. But you need to get used to it, though, because the recoil is, like, it's a little bit hard to, like, fiddle with it. I don't know what's the word, but yeah. It's a bit weird, but yeah.
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
All right, let's just...
I your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a
sniper... Why are you... Okay, just kill them.
Guys, rep...
Just hop out. I'm dying, bitch. Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Shit, take cover!
You bitch killing me, eh? Alright. Who the fuck is killing me, man? You know what, I'm just gonna fucking go for it.
Put him in a body bag.
I'm not falling back, bitch. I'm not the pussy. I mean, I am, because I'm a girl, but... Okay, you know what? It's so difficult to see people, I don't know why. Okay, hold on. Just heal me, guys. Come on. Give me mouth to mouth. Come on. Help me. Did you just stab me in the neck? You black motherfucker? Huh?
Okay, let's focus on the mission. Let's go.
So we hate... You madre pudra, you fuck! Okay, hold on. Did you say... What the fuck did you say, you motherfucker? Huh? Huh? You...
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Okay. Come on,
so you're the good guy. I was gonna fucking blow your brains, bitch. Alright. Put some fucking t-shirt on or something.
Clear. How you guys
fucker.
Holding
on? Can I just fly? Fly away with love. Dude, I'm gonna fucking crash, man.
I'm in.
Okay. I don't know what the hell just happened. I don't know what I'm doing. Why am I not going higher? Oh, no, no, no. Don't hit the tree, man. Alright, we're almost there. Come on. Dude, I'm not good with freaking... Okay, whatever.
This is it.
Just land this bitch. Okay, that... Okay. The engine is on fire! Just get in there,
hold
bitch.
Up. There's a weapons case here.
I'm skills, dude. I got some skills, man. Hip fire, slush, stability aim. Yeah, let's take this one. Why not? There you go. Extract this motherfucker.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they got questioning me. Let
okay.
us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
You don't look Mexican to me, bitch.
We're not.
What's up?
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri y Polito.
I think I have something on his shirt, man.
Who the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval was when you questioned him?
Who the fuck is Ricky?
I want them bad.
We only
you want
them
bad?
The when we freed
we're skipping it now. Again.
We need more intel.
Because, like, you know, this is beta. We're about, like, you know, the experience of the shooting, driving... Doing shit, rolling, running, and stuff like that.
Hey,
okay, that's an ugly ass car. We're not driving that shit. What the fuck did you say about my mama, bitch? Run, you son of a bitch. Okay, I'm driving the bike. I don't know about you. Fuck all of you, man.
That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're
Come
a key
on.
Part of Santa Blanca's security.
Hop on
operation.
My back, bitch.
Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy okay. in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little
Load
brother
out.
Is La Plaga.
Yo.
Shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
Dude, I want the sniper. Oh shit, sorry. I'll take
the
sniper.
Starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down,
Can you zoom
we
in?
Take them out.
Oh, that's it. No, that's it. Alright.
People are hedging enough already.
What? Investigate. What are we investigating? Alright, whatever, let's go. I don't see the minimap. Why? Okay, there you go, more intel. Let's go. Hop on the bike, bitch. Let's go.
No, move, motherfucker, move. Holy shit, it's so hard to control them. So hard to control the bikes. I don't know what's going on. What the hell is happening? I'm stuck. Give it some more gas, come on. I drive up this hill right here. Okay, let's go. I mean, there's something really wrong with the damn controls, but... Not controls, I mean the physics. Alright, let's go.
You have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric.
I'm cutting.
Sorry. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you
really
do this?
Consider it done.
What the fuck is going on, man?
Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We're gonna give
is
it
that
to
a woman? Or that's what the hell is that? Return. Okay. I'm back on track. I'm cutting all the corners. I don't give a shit. Come on. Come on. Just drive up with crazy speed. There you go. Get off. Did you just all teleported here? Okay. I don't know what the hell just happened. Who the hell are the violet people? Are they gay boys or something? No. I need dad patrol. I need dad. I need my dad. You and I, dad.
Fuck, took you so long.
Opening fire. Target down.
All right. Whatever, that was a fail. There's something really wrong. Look at the damn pictures. What the hell is that? Alright, whatever. Comenzando el padre Molando. Okay. Where's the damn intel? Did I just see a bitch run? I was gonna see what you have in here. Taking selfies and shit.
Alright. That'll make things easier.
Where are you going, sombrero?
I got a target gun. That's a kill.
Alright. Ayuna patrole pandado. Is that a BM? Okay, that's not. You dead, bitch. I'll quickscope your face. El padre.
I've got cartel sicarios incoming.
Dude, they're everywhere, man. I mean, okay. I'm done with this game. I mean, overall, the game looks fun. I mean, you have to get used to the physics a bit, because, you know, the driving motorcycle, it's a little bit weird. And, I mean, the shooting feels smooth. I mean, it's a bit arcadey with a sniper, because you don't have, you know, the winds, and, like, you know, you don't have to, like, aim a bit higher. Like, let's say if I shoot this guy from far away, I need to shoot a bit above, kind of. So, I mean, other than that, the game looks nice. It feels smooth, except the driving. You can't jump for some reason. I hate games where you can't jump. It's stupid. Like, why can't I jump? So yeah, other than that, I mean, the game is on ultra. Everything's on ultra. I mean, it looks nice. The game looks really sharp. I mean, I'm gonna upload on 720p, so you're not gonna see all, like, the sharpness and, you know, the beauty of the game, but you'll be able to see, like, most of it. So yeah, other than that, I mean, the game is fun, but the thing is, with these kind of recon games, they always get boring, like, so fast. I don't know, like, I'm gonna do, like, 3-5 missions, and I'm just gonna forget about the game. I don't know. So that's kind of, I think, my... That's, like, I don't know. That's what I think, at least. I can shoot like this with a sniper. Holy shit. I mean, it has nice details like this, I mean, but yeah. So yeah, my verdict is the game is fun, but it's gonna get... It's fun for a short amount of time, I think. So yeah, that's my opinion. And yeah, guys, I mean, you should... the game is free. I mean, it's free beta, so just hop on it if you think this game will last for you. And try it out. So yeah. Yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, bitch. That was a civilian.